I had a great running around. I had a great run around. I can't say that!
Medic! Medic! Are you all right?
I had a great
run around. Do you want some water? Because I see you bought some. You got... You've joined me here at the checkouts with my gorgeous assistants. Belle, how are you today?
I'm all right, Rylan. How are you doing?
Yeah, not bad, not bad. Been a bit busy earlier, weren't it?
Yeah, yeah. I wanted to ask you a question.
Of course, Belle.
About my staff discount.
Right.
Will I be getting any?
Vic, how are you today, babe? You all right?
I'm just thinking about the same thing.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I'll pop it on the notice board. I'll pop it on all the details
later.
You need. A fruity spread served with scones and cream. Pink team.
Jam. Strawberry jam, Rylan.
I'll take any type of jam. Well done, Alison. 5 seconds. Now, Anne, you are going to be running the mini sweep. Somewhere in my supermarket is that jar of jam bearing my supermarket sweep logo. If you can bring it back to your podium within the next 30 seconds, you're going to win yourself and Alison a lovely little spot prize. Are you ready?
Yes, Rylan.
3, 2, 1, off you go!
Well done, come on.
Where's the jam? Where's the jam?
Anne, look,
we're in
the
stuff.
Oh, my God, look at this.
Where's the jam?
Anne?
Where's the jam? Where could the jam be?
I know.
It was right there. Look, the omen at that jam. You know, that jam can go back on the shelf for all I care. Give her a round of applause anyway. Hello, magazine. Honey and Lemon. A 25th birthday card. A James Bond DVD. And a Tottenham Hotspur scarf. Honey and Lemon. Alison.
Adele Dale.
Oh, Dale.
Twice. Now, right. Alison, it is genuinely the biggest compliment I could ever receive, so do not worry about it. So I'm going to try and be a little bit cool and things like that. I'm going to go to a festival. So, I fancy a few little bits and I need them picking up for me, if you don't mind. So this is what I'm looking for me little festival day out. A poncho, some wet wipes, a large bottle of water, a tube of toothpaste, and a portable charger. That's all I need. It's that simple. However, there is a small little catch, because only one of each item will be bearing my supermarket sweep logo. So you're going to need to be fast to make sure the other team don't get there first, OK? Four of those items are going to be worth 5 seconds on your clock, but one will be worth 10 seconds. I don't know what one it is, and neither will you. We'll find out when you bring it back. But who is going to be running for each team? Joyce?
Yeah.
You're going for the yellows. Pink team. And you're going to be running. And Daisy. Well, guys, as ever, it's smaller than a big sweep and it's bigger than a mini sweep. So I'm going to give you 45 seconds on the clock to grab as many items as you can. Shoppers, are you ready?
Yes, Rylan.
3, 2, 1, off you go!
Right, off you go. Oh, there they are, darting in all directions. Oh, look, Daisy, in need of some hydration already now.
On your Daisy, don't forget my poncho.
Not
getting wet, Joe.
Get wet wipes.
And don't forget me charger, I like to do the gram.
Joyce looking for a charger. She wants to give that score a boost. And still on the hunt there.
Oh. 20 seconds. For goodness sake, do not forget my toothpaste. These teeth aren't going to clean themselves. 9, 8.
Oh no, time's running out.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop shopping. Shoppers, make your way back. Give them a round of applause, everyone. Joyce, got a nice little run around?
I had a great run around. I had a great run around.
Medic! Medic! Are you all right?
I did a great.
Do you want some water? Because I see you bought some. You go.
I'm fine.
Well, I can see some products in your basket, Joyce. You've not done too bad. I do see a very big bottle of water there in my supermarket suite. But is it worth 5 or 10 seconds? Let's find out. 5 seconds!
Yay! Well
done, Joyce.
Thank you.
And it's not the only thing I see, ladies and gentlemen, I know. Because I see a very desirable poncho. I did ask you to find the one with the supermarket sweep logo, didn't I, Joyce?
Yes, you did, Rylan.
And she did.
Yay!
But is it worth 5 or 10 seconds? Let's find out. 5 seconds! Yay! 10 seconds on your clock. Well done, Joyce.
Thank you.
Give it a little shot.
Thanks, Rylan.
And... well, well, well. Ladies and gentlemen... see an empty basket. Do you know what I think of that? That's what I think of that. For shame on yourself, you've embarrassed all of Birmingham. That's what you've done, Anne. I can't give you any time on your clock, okay. I'm afraid. But well done anyway. Yeah. Don't clap her.